I've been directly informed by Escherim that warship Gabrakan has been destroyed by the Master Chief. This information has come with direct orders to begin transferring all resources from this facility to Zeta Halo to assist our brothers with the ongoing battle. Humanity will suffer under the crushing hands of the Banished. Together, we will take back what they took from us. Together we fight for honor, for respect, for our people. We do not bow, not for the Covenant, not for the UNSC, not for the demons. Against all odds, the Banished prevail.